Buxton from Houston, Texas.
Looked like a real magazine, like, oh, oh, yeah.